In Como I was born and bred, in Como was my dwelling, and there I knew a pretty maid. Her name was Andromelin. All in the merry month of May, when green buds they were swelling, and Johnny Pears on his deathbed lay for love of Andromelin. And death is printed on his face, and all his heart is stealing, and his away to comfort him, oh lovely Andromelin. Though death be printed on his face, and all his heart is stealing, little better shall he be for lovely Andromelin. Slowly she came up and swallowed Morgan Eye up, and what she said when the ship came, young man, I think you're dying. He turned his face into his drake with deadly sorrow sighing. Oh lovely maid, come pity me, I'm on my deathbed lying. If on your deathbed you do lie, what needs the tale you're telling? I cannot keep you from your death. Farewell, said Andromelin. He turned his face into, for death was with him dealing. Farewell, my friends and neighbours, all be kind to Andromelin. When he was dead and laid in grave, our heart was struck. I shall die tomorrow. Farewell, she said, ye maidens, and shut the fire.